First Baptist is excited to make an important announcement about our children's worship and nursery care. So we're starting back on August the 9th at our 11 a.m. worship. And so I want to talk to you a little bit about what that looks like. So drop-off is going to be different for nursery. After you enter the FLC and have your temp checked, you'll be directed to the educational building, to our kids' corner, where you will drop off your baby. We ask that you have a Ziploc bag with all their needs in it. Our caregiver will meet you in this hallway, and parents will not have access to our kids' corner. You will sign your child in at the temp check station, and when worship is over, you will pick them up right here at this kids' corner door. So for kids' worship, after the children's message, Miss Amanda, that's me, will walk down the center aisle, and you'll follow suit. We'll play follow the leader. We ask that you keep your mask on as you exit the sanctuary. We'll come here to our children's worship suite, okay? This is a new place. We're excited to have you here. While you're here, you have the option to remove your mask if you're a child. Workers will still wear their mask. We're going to practice two chairs of separation while we do worship and craft time. And so if you come to church on Sunday morning on August the 9th, you will go into the sanctuary, and then after children's sermon, you'll follow the leader with Miss Amanda to children's church. And we're so excited to have you. Pickup. Pickup has to be different now with COVID. And so this is where you'll pick up all your children for worship care or for children's worship at this door. The kids will be brought to you. Parents, you just can't come in our hallway right now. And that's just got, the way it's got to be. But that's great. You'll come to this door. Your kids will be released to you. Same for worship care. We will bring your child to you. But it has to be an adult, and it has to be a parent or guardian of the child. No siblings at this time can pick up any children. Thank you.